holding out 6-4 here in 48 minutes.
And the unforced errors, more from Makarova. Backhand down the line, it's one of the gems of the shots that Konta has. Frustrating Makarova. And early in the set, I'd have to say that her temperament really cost her. The Russian looked on the verge of a meltdown, but then seemed to be able to recover. But Konta able to get a break, get her serve going better.